Hello everybody, I'm the French Monk and welcome to Magic Forest, which is a platform game. Now I have no idea what this game is all about, but we're gonna play it nonetheless, so here we go. Alrighty. Well, in the description of the game it says this was going to tell us a little bit more about the story of a rabbit. Which is this one right here we're playing as. Now, let's see what the controls are first and foremost, because there are some spikes right here, and I don't want to walk in them. Alrighty, that's that. Okay, let's jump over here. Weep. Oh, don't want to jump in that. What does. These. Oh, that's a checkpoint. Okay. So this is like a normal classic platform game, really. Alrighty, I died, apparently. What is it? Oh, that's pretty cool. Already we got an achievement. That's great already. But yeah, this is your typical platformer game, really. Just gotta jump and explore this entire thing. What does this do? All right, it should open. It didn't open anything. Ooh, there's something on the other side of this. Alrighty. Is that our buddy? Do we have to save, have no idea what that lever does. Right here. Can we hit it again? Ooh. It removes. Oh. Okay. And I died. Okay, so they're very, very sensitive. Okay, so we just have to hit this one. Hit it back. There we go. Then we go here. Oh, come on. Just learn how to jump, French. It's not that hard. The atmosphere is oddly satisfying, I guess you could say. I'm playing this late in the evening, by the way. Alright, you just gotta make it across here. Make sure I don't hit these. What's this? Ooh! Oh. Did we save? We saved it, I guess. Alrighty. What's this over here? Ooh. That's pretty cool. I like the effect. Wee. Alrighty, so. What did this do? Alrighty. Go over here. Hit that. And then we can go over here. Weep. And that's the checkpoint. Yes! Doing good so far. Besides those annoying spikes. That we got trapped on for. Oh yeah, we can't jump that high. I always forget. So we're playing as a bunny, by the way. Like a rabbit. Alrighty. and I have to make it do that part. There we go. I mean, for a, oh god, I didn't jump there, I don't know why. For a platformer game, this is oddly, oh fuck. Alright, yeah, I need to jump over this, I just need to concentrate. Oh god. Oh, come on. It's got like this shield or something. Okay, let's stand here. No. No! I almost made it. Almost. Ah. Already? No, 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 don't go. You've no I idea how sensitive the buttons are. Alrighty, past that one. No, oh god. No, I was so close. I was so close. I swear to God, this is the hardest part so far. Just because I'm being an idiot. Yes, we made it. Alright, what's this? Okay. We die if we get too close to the ground or what? I don't. What? There's spikes on the second one. How can we get across? Oh, we have to jump on its own size. Or not. Why can't I jump? Ooh. Ooh, no. Okay, come on. And we jump too late. I don't know why, if you hold down the right button and want to jump right away, it doesn't do that. You have to stand still and then. I should have jumped right away. Come on, why don't you jump? Feel like with each death, this is getting more and more frustrating. Come on. Yes. No. There we go. Whew, finally made it. Wait, what is this? Is that? Oh god, they're shooting at us. So when we break this, we make that bunny happy. We gotta jump over those cannonballs or what? Yes, we do. Phew. I don't know why, but this is so satisfying to do. Alrighty. We gotta be fast. Gonna time it as well. That was perfect timing, friends. You couldn't possibly have timed that better. Great jump, 10 out of 10. Oh, did you see that? It blocked it. That white stuff blocked it. Okay. We made it. Run! Run, 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 run! I mean, the graphics aren't too bad either. This game was released, by the way, on the 1st of September of this year. So it's a relatively new game. Okay, they're shooting faster right here. And okay, my timing was bad there. Very bad. The sounds aren't too bad either. Very good. Oh, okay, I see it. There we go. There's another lever. Love how the trees move when I walk against them. Oh no, it's one of those. Come on. Watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out. No, 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 no. Well, you even get close enough to those spikes and you're insta-dead. Alright, we gotta time this. Ah, come on. How far do those even go? Do they go all the way back? Alrighty, there we go. What? Oh, you gotta be shit. Really? Come on. Kimmy. We're gonna make it eventually. Alright, I'm just gonna wait. Might take some time, whoop. But we will make it. Easy peasy. Whoa! What? Huh? Did you see that? What was that? Huh? What? Whoa! What? Did I? I broke the game. Well, thank God it saves your Well, thank God it saves your game automatically, because otherwise we had to go all the way back. But that was weird. It's the first time I actually encountered a bug in the game. I mean, I'm pretty sure that was a bug. I don't think the game was spent to do that. But alright. Oh, come on. Keep dying to those freaking spikes. And it takes time. So much time. Come on. Move. Now, what does this do? Can we just. Oh, stay calm, friends. You can do this. I mean, I have played platformer games before. I don't think I actually played a platformer game on this channel. Seem to remember me raging over one of the other games though. Can't remember which game it was though. Oh god. Come on, just go, don't go that far. It's easy. This is the easiest game of your life. Easiest game of your life, come on. There you go. Boom. Do we get points for that or something? I don't know. Oh god. Oh god, this is another pattern thingy, isn't it? No! I should have waited. I should have waited. Alrighty, let's just wait. And then jump. No, okay, the middle one takes a little bit longer. Takes a little bit longer to pop out of the ground. There we go. Yes. Doing good. Doing good. Making solid progress. Not there though. Boom. Oh, come on. Wait, did that? Was that a chain reaction? Hey. That's pretty funny. Oh, come on, just jump. Sometimes it reacts, sometimes it doesn't. Alrighty. Ooh, there's so many of them. Whee! 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 You've ne no idea how satisfying that is. Can't I get up there? Ah. Oh god. Run! Yeah, that was not good. Running. Alright, come on, come on. Be fast, be fast, be fast, be fast. Yoo-hoo-hoo! Yes! Alright, jump here. Jump here. Jump here, just wait here, jump here, go up. Up. Does that hit you? No, that doesn't hit you. We can just walk like this, ooh, go up. Go here, boom. No! You gotta be. It doesn't jump sometimes, why doesn't it jump sometimes? Ooh. There we go. We have to act like a rabbit. Okay, what does that do? That blocks that. Do you die when you hit that? You do, okay. So those are laser beams of death. That doesn't do anything. Oh no. Okay, I get it, I get it. We use that and then we use this to go all the way back. Alrighty. What does this one do? Should have seen that one coming. Okay, so that one moves that. And then we can go for this one, which should move that way, no? That one goes over there. Can we move this one in the meanwhile? We can't. Oh, okay, like that. Oh, we gotta time it. We gotta time it. Okay, we gotta time it. There we go. Right, this one moves on its own accord, so we just follow it. I mean, you gotta be asking, oh god, you gotta be asking these questions, like, why are there laser beams of death just on underneath these, like, platforms? Is this bunny honey, I mean, is this bunny hiding from something or someone? I don't know. Do we even have to ask these questions? Oh god. Okay, for that last one, we gotta be really fast. Oh, come on, man. Come on. I can tell you this is a whole different experience of games. Compared to my Alien Isolation game, I would say I'm totally relaxed when playing this game. Not because of the fact that this is a platformer game, but because of the fact of the atmosphere it creates. It's a totally different atmosphere, totally relaxing. You got those nice backgrounds, noises. Oh, come on, don't be that. Don't be that. You're just gonna be calm, gonna be collective. Otherwise you can easily lose your shit in these games. Ah, oh, come on. Gotta do it one at a time. I gotta do it one at a time, otherwise it's not gonna end well for my mind. I didn't touch that. Did I touch that? Alright, gotta be really fast. Come, how fast do you need to? This is a bunny, this is not a speedrun game or something like that. This is just a normal bunny. Look how cute he is. Or she, I mean, I don't assume any genders. Don't know if it's he or she. No! Oh my god. Don't do that. Now, about this one. Who? I'm not gonna risk it. Oh my god. What? Really? What? Oh, I didn't see the laser. Jeez. But what? How do we... What? Oh, it blocks it. Oof. No, come on. Okay, so the thingies over there, they block the laser beam of death. And we can just easily go on away. There we go. No, I keep freaking... I just have to run. Straight run. Just go. Straight run. Come on. 3, 2, 1. Run, 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 run. Come on. Come on. I have to wait between those two, that cross each other over there. Otherwise, I'm not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it, not gonna make it. I was. Wasn't that fast enough. Gonna be a little bit faster as soon as it's gonna hit it. Come on, come on, come on. I was too fast this time. Come on. Come in. Go, 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 go. Alrighty, alrighty. We're here now. Just gotta wait. What? What? This isn't that hard, come on, this is easy. Easy peasy. Come on, man. Or bunny, whatever. Just let me get past these lasers. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, I wasn't fast enough then? I was fast enough before. Okay, that's good. Now I just gotta be standing over here, because otherwise I'm gonna get hit. Ooh, no. Oh god. What do I do? What do I do? Yes, don't die, please. For the love of... For the love of bunnies, don't die. There you go. Alright, another elevator-ish thingy. Oh, we can block it with that, don't we? What did this... Did that set that in motion, or...? Alrighty. Just gotta wait, 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 wait. Go! Just gonna use this as... Okay. Shield. I love these. Boom! I mean, it's a really cool... Cool game, I guess. Cool platformer game. Oh, come on! I'm kinda enjoying myself here. Ooh. No! I always have the tendency of moving when I shouldn't. I have the tendency of moving. Like, not moving when I should. Alrighty. Came in. Boom. Why are there so many lasers? I mean, in the game description it says you were gonna learn a little bit more about this bunny we're playing as. I don't know if we're gonna be achieving a goal of some sort. No, I was too late with going down. I should have seen that one coming. I was gonna wait so long. Wow, how far does that go? It goes a while, doesn't it? Okay, so we gotta jump on it right here. Wait, what was my bunny doing? Was he smoking? I need to stand still. Let me just stand still for a while. What does he do? What the hell? Why is he smoking? What is he? What is that? What? Bunnies don't smoke? Or do they? Is this actually a bunny? All these questions I have just because I'm playing this weird game. Why was it? Why would it do that? Why would it have any reason to do that? That isn't. No! Oh no! Oh God. Just gonna keep moving. I don't wanna see that anymore. Bunnies don't smoke in my eyes. They're cute. Come on, come on, come I didn't hit. Did my. What? Did my bunny tail hit the edge of the. Of the beam? Such a fluffy, fluffy, cute bunny that we're playing as. Look at that. Those jumping mechanics. Come in, come in. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Not on the verge of raging yet, but it's getting a little bit annoying. Because I know I can hit those jumps, but I'm just not hitting them. But the game is also really sensitive in its mechanics. No! Why would you? Oh my. Oh, that face palm. That face palm when I jump like that. No, don't do that. No. Okay, I'm just gonna wait till it makes its cycle again. Keep going, keep going. Boom. Finally, we made that. The end. Each month will be added 10 new levels. Oh, God. Alrighty, so that was the end of Magic Forest, guys. Hope you enjoyed watching. And I will see you all very soon in the next video. Take care, everyone.